know, there was a great poet, Carisha Brownlee. She said, "I'll hold a brick for you that I'll never stitch your dick." And I'm going to do just that. I'm going to hold you down. And just know I love you.